we did in the 90s and had a really cool guitar part. You'll guess the title to this, I'm sure. I can repeat it quite a few times.
Just for fun, is it wrong?
Roughshod Records, keeping the traditional sound alive. www.roughshodrecords.webs.com. Y'all drop in for a visit, you hear?